Hello everybody and welcome to Sandy Bay. If you remember, yesterday we did do some foresting, did cut down some trees and did sell them. I actually did go ahead and cut down a lot more trees and did sell a lot of them, and as you can see the money. Now I'm having 158,000 euros, and we have no loan. I've actually managed to repay all the loan, so we don't owe the bank any more money. So that is quite nice. And I rent some machinery. We have this Jens Hem 583 wood chipper. This is the original wood chipper from the game. It actually works quite well, I think. It have done that when I have used it before. And then we have this tractor here, Deutz Fahr 9340 TTV. It is a mod. Actually quite a nice one. I downloaded this a long time ago actually, and I think it looks really good. It works really good. And this one is 340 horsepower. The wood chipper need 240, so this will be more than enough to drive the wood chipper. So let's put them on here. I like the sound in the engine too. Put them together here and go to the forest, and we'll take and chip some trees, make some chips. There. There. As you can see, it's very nice done inside, very good details, everything. Glass rooftop. I like this mod actually. It's looking really good and works really good. You can see the gauges in the dashboard and it works. Everything works. It's actually quite nice. So I rented these tractors for now. We don't have actually. We need to get a little bit more money before we can start changing some money machinery. I've been thinking about changing the Deutz AgroStar for a long time, and that will be the first thing that I will do from now on. I will start changing that tractor to something other, a little bit bigger maybe, and not so expensive. It's very expensive to daily upkeep and maintenance, so. But it works with renting. Like if you can see about the forestry machinery, it did cost me, I think, about 10,000 euros to rent both the Scorpion and the forestry trailer. And we have gotten, I think, it about 300,000 euros just for selling some. Oi, very bad driving here. From selling just trees to the sawmill. So now we are going to sell some wood chips. See how that will go. As you can see here, I've actually cut down a large piece of the forest here. And in the future, we will take down and grind down the stumps, and we'll plant new trees in this area before we start cutting down more trees, actually. There, let's just start this machinery up here. Fold the crane out and then just start chipping some trees. I know that they have a little problem before with the wood chipper. They have not worked as it's supposed to all the time. But I have not have much problem with it when I'm using it. It actually works quite good for me. You know, when you have these smaller branches, it will sometimes make problems, but I have tested it out sometimes. If you just take the smaller end, the thinner end in first, and make it work it the way up, and it usually does not have any problem of cutting them down, chip it down. Start and end here. Already 40% in the trailer. As you can see, it's going quite well here. It's jumping around a little bit, but I don't know actually what is making that jumping like this, but we are making progress. After this one, the trailer will be full, so we need to stop here. So let's jump out of this one and drive to the sawmill to sell some wood chips. Oh, it's looking quite nice. Yeah, I forgot. This is the trailer that I bought. This is a mod too. You can find it on Mod Toaster. Actually, looking very good. It's very. It doesn't take much space behind the tractor, so I actually like this trailer in very big capacity on it. As you can see, I have 31, almost 32,000 liters of wood chips in it. There, I thought this corner would be too tight, but it's no problem. Even though this map is very narrow roads, small tight corners, and things like that, that is no problem for the trailer. Actually, good trailer for this map, I think. And I like the big wheels on it, the floating wheels. Don't do much pressure on the ground when you have a big wheels. Okay, here we are. So let's sell some wood chips here. So let's see how much we're getting. Not bad. 33,000 for one trailer. So it actually works doing some forestry work to get in some money, so we can get money to buy new machinery, change some of the tractors, and maybe we'll change this one soon. Too. I have been having this now and from the beginning. Actually, you can see there in the middle and the dashboard, middle console, all the way down, 12 hours and 12.4 hours working hours. It's actually used this tractor very much. Used it here to do everything. Both cutting grass and windrow and baling and everything. There. Now it's just to just to keep on shipping here. Yeah, now it's working quite nice here, everything. You can see. Let's try that again. I actually would rather use the crane on the forested dragon, because it looks like that one works much better than this one, actually. Don't know why, what it is. If we can reach that one. Yeah. This one didn't want to do what I want. Oh, not again. See if we can get this one too. There. Now we have made two trailers, filled two trailers. Now it is just to drive and empty this one. But I think that is it for today. Now we have done some wood forest work. We have cut trees with the Poncy Scorpion. We have sell most of them with the forestry trailer, and we have chipped some wood. So now we have done some forestry. We will do more in the future. I will like to make this place here with new trees and saplings. Is it what it's called? And yeah, looking forward to do more of that work. It's not that much left here, so thank you for watching. Hope you liked the video, and see you next time. Bye bye.